The first thing that most people coming to Kandang will think of is the beach. But actually, the Kandang is source of delights and surprises. I'm in Kandang National Forest Recreation Area. 欢迎来到台湾，我是林博瑜。跟着我，你将发现不一样的垦丁。垦丁国家森林游乐区面积广达435公顷，温暖多雨的气候孕育了丰富的植物景观，而这里也是全台湾唯一的热带植物园。Julian, is that a tree?
Yeah, you guess how many trees here?
Probably 10.
It's only one tree here.
One? Actually, what you saw the proper roots are the aerial roots of the Ficus benjamina. When those aerial roots touches the land, they will grow to be wider and stronger. One day, they will become another trunk of the tree. Maybe someday, the main trunk will be decayed.But those ficus are still alive with those proper roots.
Because the trunk is changeable, so some person call it a walking tree.
Wow!
园区里面处处绿树成荫，漫步森林，享受森林浴的同时，我发现动辄百年的巨木在园区却是那么稀松平常。
This is looking glass tree. It's over 400 years old.
Oh, the bottom part is so weird.
Oh, this is its root.
Root?
Yes.
Why does the root look like flatboards?
We call it buttress root, one character of tropical rainforest.
由于生长在热带潮湿多雨的环境下，土壤容易流失，根部为了支撑树身，加上呼吸作用，所以向上生长成为板状。而这棵树的板根范围长2公尺，是全台最大的板根现象。
Besides being more clear with tropical plants, geology is another highlight in this area.
导览员告诉我，垦丁国家森林游乐区属于高位珊瑚礁地区。其实整个园区在若干万年前是沉睡在大海底下的哟。
Boy, do you know stalactites?
I heard about that.
You are so lucky. Now you are seeing the forming of stalactites.
钟乳石通常生成在不见天日的洞穴中，由于形成时间漫长，钟乳石对远古地质考察有着重要的研究价值。
Like a walking in mats here. In this area, you will find something interesting, which is the whole area is covered with the coral reef sticking out to the ground.
风和雨可说是珊瑚礁岩的雕塑高手。长期受到风力侵蚀和雨水冲刷，珊瑚礁岩也以不同的地质景观呈现。
Ecotourism is another great way to see the Taiwan's nature beauty. If you have time, you should definitely come experience.